rumor has it,
do what you
don't step
is
on.
Spinning the steel wheels in the clubhouse.
That's right, Elroy 814. DJ Dan in the Mo Winslow, baby. Let's start out with the guy with two first names, Jay Bruce.
Bow wow wow, yippee yo, yippee yay, bow wow.
As Sean Casey would say, in Legitsburg, baby. Oh, Thomas, you walk this way.
It's getting crazy up in here with DJ Dan. Club is hot right now.
We have a new topic for this segment. Who has the best show hair in all of Major League Baseball? Which I think is a silly question because it's Greg Amsinger, right? I mean, everyone compliments me on my hair. Who has the best flow in the show? Hashtag MLB Tonight. We asked you this question. Many of you have been weighing in. There's only one DJ to help us with this. Sorry, DJ Dan. We've got a special DJ tonight, and it is...
DJ Dan going a little Nashville, little Elvis. You can do what you want, but don't step on my blue suede shoes.
This is going to go even more bananas and off the rails than normal. So here's our first tweet.
Let's get with the flow. We want to see some hair.
Best flow in the show, okay? How is Tyler Glasnow looking?
Tyler Glasnow's got some flow working in the show, and he backs it up on the mound, too. When you've got flow like that, and you've got a hammer, and you've got a 98-mile-an-hour heater, that's the flow right there.
It might be the best.
Get with the flow with Glasnow.
Did we just start with DJ Elvis with the best hair? Does it go better? Oh. Does it go up from here?
Oh, it gets better.
Well, your sideburns are bananas.
You like them, right? Oh, there he is. Haterade. Hated it.
You that's like that hair? One.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog.
That's how really about long.
Oh, that's the flow.
He's got really long
But if you want
hair.
Flow, you have to throw bullets, too.
Yes.
Glasnow, hater. Throwing bullets.
Okay, so they make DJ Elvis, or is it DJ Dan / Elvis? I don't know what you're going by.
I'm
whatever
going
you are.
DJ Dan.
It's weird. How about Cole Tucker?
Oh, he's got him. Yeah. Because I'm Tucker's. All shook up. Let's get some Cole Tucker. How about Cole Tucker with the flow? And he's all over the place. Shortstop, center field. He's all over the place. He's another guy that goes with the flow.
Your hair's all over the place.
Is it
that,
is.
Is that an Elvis comb over this right
is,
now?
No, this no? is real, okay. too.
Look at this. I mean, Bo Bichette's.
Oh, that's and I knew his dad, too, right? Mr. D. We used to call his dad Mr. D. Got faster to dress faster than anybody in baseball. His dad would be dressed on the field in 2 minutes, ready to go. That's show flow right
did,
there.
Did his dad have hair like that, though?
No.
He got that from his mom.
He got that from his mom. It's right.
Okay. Yes. Bo Bichette makes the list. All right, DJ Dan, let's go to the Bay Area. Brandon Crawford, an oldie but goodie still,
and
right?
And he gets a lot of product into that flow going too, right?
It's a little
he's always
wet.
Got, yeah, it's always got that watered down look. Look at him. He's got a couple of world championship rings to go along with it. He's got that growth going there. How about,
your sideburns are disconnected from your hair.
I'm disconnected. Are you kidding the dude to be DJ Dan or DJ Elvis in the Mo Winslow Burn?
I can help you with your sideburns if you want. How about Dansby Swanson? Oh, whoa, that could be the correct answer. Dansby Swanson's hair.
And he kind of hides it under that batting helmet.
No, he doesn't. He always knocks it off.
Then he enjoys it. Like, takes the cap off, doing a post-game interview. They're on ballpark cam. Look at him.
Yeah.
He's got the flow going even when he slides.
His hairline is beautiful. He's got a great hairline. Let's go back to Twitter. Jonathan India, the Reds. There's no one else that comes close. They're on something here.
Don't be cruel. I'm feeling Elvis right now. Look at that flow. And he's got the eye black. That's the key. If you want to do it, you gotta have to go around with it.
I mean,
the eye black.
That is great.
You got to be inked up a little bit. That's when it looks bueno.
Man, I should grow my hair out even longer, huh?
No, it's no, good it's right good here. You've got show flow going.
Okay, let's
right
go
now.
Back to social media. Bryce Harper. Bryce Harper's hair is—it's thick. It looks like he really takes care of it.
He does. He always and he gives you that swirl back, right?
If you do that, you're going to lose your hair. Elvis.
Oh, I can't do that, especially on TV. Not DJ Dan and the Mo Winslow.
Oh man. You know what? John Gant, the Cardinals submitted an answer here. John Gant moved from the bullpen to the starting rotation. He's got some pretty fabulous hair.
And look at that powder blue uni that we started that clip off with. Look at that. He's got the flow going. And he won cornrows the other day.
I saw it.
He's gone cornrows.
Would DJ Dan consider
no.
such a low?
No. I'm staying with the show flow. I'm staying with what I have.
That's too bad. Oh, Lance McCullers.
There he is. right there?
That might be number one. Lance McCullers, what do you think?
And he's got the beard to go along with it, too. That's flow right there. That is show flow right there, Lance McCullers.
It makes the list. I'm glad we're talking about Lance McCullers Jr. because his hair is terrific. He's a groomer. He takes a while in the bathroom.
He does. You can tell. Look at that.
That's
it's
a terrific
full growth, and it's groomed really well.
It's top five.
Top five.
Again, we're not ranking this.
No.
We have one more. Well, who do you have here? Rymel Tapia.
Oh, he has the flow going.
Yeah, strong hairline.
And you know what? He's going and running balls down. And look at him sliding to him first. Gets on there. Has his helmet on. Uh-huh. He's ready to go. He's got the flow going.
He does.
Show flow.
That definitely makes the list. I think that's a strong candidate. Well done. Can I play the game? Can I nominate someone?
Sure.
I think he's got the best hair in baseball. Clearly the best hairline in the sport. Sean Manaea. Look at this perfection.
A lot of different looks, too.
Whatever.
He's from the 219 area code.
He's got Elvis Burns.
Look at him. Yes.
Look at this. He did this after we got done with the interview. Look how thick his hair is. I'm envious.
Wow.
Actually,
banana tattoo.
No, I'm not.
Yeah.
This is pretty strong.